Could he have brought down 10,000 angels and wiped everybody out? You bet he could. You get God out of control. We're all in the world. But that's not his character. He is completely in control of everything he does. So, when we rest on him, he is meek and lowly. We find rest upon him. He has given us the fruit of the spirit of meekness. That tells us, how should we act? How should our actions in life be guided the same way? Tap into that fruit of meekness, and we will have strength under control.